I think it's very, very playful. It's fun, it's frolic, and it's a lot of musty. And I had a great time walking for them because I've known them for a while, and they're great, you know, great boys, both of them. And I'm so happy and, you know, proud of both of them because I think their brand is doing so amazingly well. And I got the opportunity to walk for them professionally. You know, I've known them for a while. They've been friends for a while. And yeah, it was a great show. It was great vibe, great energy. I think we all had a blast. And I love their dresses. I've worn their dresses a lot of times at other events. And yeah, I think they're one of my favorite designers. What do I? I think summer is the time where you wear the most minimum amount of clothing. So yeah, it's all about shorts and, you know, crop tops and bralettes and all of that for me. My favorite dress. I think the most iconic dress ever in the history of fashion is the Manuel Monroe dress. I think, you know, anybody and everybody, whether you know about fashion, you don't know about fashion, but you definitely know that white Manuel Monroe dress, which flew and she was trying to cover it. And I think that's, for me, is iconic. Firki, I'm very excited about because it's a very, very different film for me. It's a full-on commercial masala film. And I've got Neelita Mukesh, and I've got Karan Singh Grover, KK Menon, Jackie Shroff, all of them. And it's been amazing working with them. We finished one schedule in London. Now we're doing the next schedule in Bombay. I think towards the end of the year, October, November is when the film will release. So I'm really, really excited about it. I think Jackie Da is the most stylish actor ever. For me, I've known Jackie Da from Heeropanti days because I worked with Tiger. So for me, I've worked with two members of the family already now, and he's so amazing, so down to earth, so funny, so bindas, and so classy. I think I'm in awe of him because the kind of stuff that he's wearing in Firki, you're going to be blown away. I think he's looking so bloody killer. His look is amazing, and I'm very excited for everyone to see his look in the film. I think I like to do films which are slightly different, which are not your regular, you know, boy meets girl, they fall in love, fir jhagda ho jata hai, and then, you know, villain comes. And I don't like doing stuff like that. I like doing stuff which is slightly different. Hence, I think I tend to gravitate a little bit towards thrillers because it's pretty exciting. They keep, you know, making you guess till the end what's going to happen, who's the killer, you know, who done it. Although, Seven Hours to Go and Firki are very, very different films. They might be the same genre, but very, very different in terms of their treatment, in terms of their storyline, very different. But yeah, I think I like to do different kind of roles. Like I did a cop in Seven Hours to Go. Now here I'm playing a model. So diametrically opposite, because a cop was completely de-glamorized, you know, strict, simple, you know, very straightforward, independent woman. Whereas in Firki, my character is extremely different from Seven Hours to Go. Well, I think it's a difficult time for our country, and in fact, not for our country. It's a difficult time for women throughout the world. There's a lot of shit going on, and I hope and wish stuff that's been happening doesn't repeat. I hope government takes some stringent action towards it, which they already are. The laws are being passed for very, very strict action towards children between 0 to 13 years of age. I'm so glad that the Modi government is doing something about it. And I hope it continues to keep getting better. Thank you so much.